Do you know that a pharaoh once lathered his slaves in honey to keep bugs away from him? The pharaohs of ancient Egypt were believed to be literally divine. The word pharaoh itself means great house, as in the house of God. In fact, King Pepi II, who supposedly ruled for 90 years, thought so highly of himself that when he was bothered by insects, he would command that one of his slaves be covered in honey to lure the flies away from himself. For more amazing facts like this, subscribe NW Shorts.